Do you think the roles are changing? Because, I mean, back in the day, you would not catch a man in the kitchen.
The kitchen is my second office. One thing a man hates is that sense of competition.
Behind every successful man, there should be a woman.